So you're telling me in 40 years of research, there is no vaccine for HIV. There's been 100 years of research for cancer, no vaccine. There's ongoing research still for the common cold, no vaccine. Yet in 1 year, we've developed a vaccine for COVID-19 and you want me to take that shit? Thanks, but no thanks.